Hello, my name is Anton Diaz, founder of Our Awesome Planet. We're now here at Shang Palace with Chef Andy Leong and Chef Karen Ong, and we wanted to know what's the secret of yummy hakaw, okay?
So first, we're going to add in the potato starch to the shrimps, white pepper powder, then season with salt, and then we mix it first. Add a little sesame oil, and then we have to chill it so that it is easier to wrap.
Josh, the faster the better. Now we're on the third and final set of creating the hakaw. So we'll assemble it together, put the filling into the dough.
We cut a little piece and then flatten it to make it into a round shape.
Wow, alright.
So use the scooper, the wooden scooper. Put some fillings inside and then you hold. Only the front finger moves.
Alright. Okay.
There's a technique.
There's a technique.
Yes.
Okay, lah. Ayaw.
Too much.
Close it.
The first little.
Wow. All right. So here's the finished product. So how many minutes in steaming?
Five minutes.
It's so tasty, you know. And I think the secret really is in the wrapper.
Yes.
Needs to be really thin. All right. Thank you, Chef Andy, Chef Karen. Thank you to the boys. And you know what? On April 2, there's a special Sunday brunch here at Makati Shangla where all the four restaurants will feature the best of the best of their dishes in a picnic-type setting. Watch out for that.